The signs of kaya kalpa this royal sacred secret signs of kaya kalpa is the best methodology to have super conscious breakthrough. It does not require hard work, it just requires sincere work. Understand? It does not require hard work, it just requires sincere work. Step by step, I will reveal the signs. Yesterday, whatever I was talking, I was sharing, I'll continue yesterday's morning satsang. I was sharing. The initial introduction, secrets of Kayakalpa signs. Now, I'll start sharing more details. So listen to this one word. Expanding your ability to cognize. Arunagiri Yogeshwara will always insist that I experience this space, vast space. He will ask me to lie down. Whenever he takes me to Kailasa, you see, inside the Arunachala hill, the Kailasa is there. Where Paramashiva himself resides, sits under the banyan tree, Kalpa Vriksha, and teaches these signs to all the great rishis and administers this universe. There are many secret caves from temple, main Arunachalishwara temple, to go to the Kailasa. Whenever he takes me to Kailasa, he will always insist that I just lie down on the ground and gaze the universe and merge with it. Whenever it is possible, sleep under the open sky and gaze at the sky as much as you can and fall asleep. This will help your brain's ability to grasp larger visualizations, larger visions, larger ideas, larger truths. I tell you, ability to cognize larger visualizations, deeper verbalizations is maturity of the mind. Maturity of the mind is mandatory for maturity of consciousness.